Where are the police? What is so important? What's the difference between his regime and the one we have today? But elsewhere in Britain and in India and so on, political parties will be stating their policy. Like in Britain, the Conservatives and Labour, they will tell you that our stand on Brexit is this. This is why we don't want May. Not because she's a woman, but no, because she's presenting policies we don't like. I'm a civil. In Kenya and Nigeria, the presidential candidates win or lose elections quite often with minimum regard to their policies. Provided a candidate is capable of building a large enough ethnic or regional coalition to win the elections, the policies can come later. Policies can come later, maybe 2 weeks before the election. Then you see a manifesto. You don't even have time to read it. Because in any case, you have made up your mind. In this region, we are lacking so and so. We want to liberate Kenyans from that kind of mentality. Times elections are just about to be held in presidential authoritarian regimes. Thus, the downturn in investment flows adversely affect capital formation. In India, before elections or after elections, you don't see any effect on capital flow. In ours, before elections, people, about a year before, they begin holding back. Let's see what's going to happen. Then the election ahead, another year holding back. Then elections are held, everybody begin now campaigning for the next election. Tanga Tanga, Kileweke, whatnot. So there's no time to do any other thing but to politic. Secondly, if you look at India, you'll find that the intensity with which elections are fought may be even higher than in Kenya or in Nigeria. But once the votes are cast, counted, and results announced, society quickly goes back to normal and major economic activities hardly disrupted. In fact, India is very interesting. They vote, then the votes are locked up into a go down somewhere. Let's wait for some time, we are going to count them. In Kenya, if you read that, the demonstrations, life would stop. In fact, people would go to the go downs waiting.